Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me again, your one and only wife gaming. So for today's video, we're going to play Soulseeker R, a brand new game that's just released a couple days ago. And without further ado, let's go and let's start. I think you should wait for me. That's terrible, guys. This is what you call a game. What a great game.
Thank you.
Okay, so for the reroll guide, this is how you do it. Simply just finish all your quests, all the maps here, until you reach chapter 2, sub 3. After that, you'll get 220 diamonds, and this one also, the soul cube. And it allows you to roll at least 3 times. So that's the fastest way in which you can reroll here. Hopefully you get a 5-star hero. And the chances is here? That's so fucking low. 0.04. Okay, so we got nothing. Oh, 3-star. Don't connect your Gmail first. Simply just do this. Okay, so all you need to do is click this icon on the left part, and then click this reset. Just click reset, and then okay. And choose login as guest again. Okay, so that's it guys, I hope that you liked this video, so if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. So, I'm out, and peace out!